Watch your head. It's a good thing you just crouched. That's a good spot for sandbags. Damn. Fucking playground. That was fun. I mean, that was legit the definition of battle royale right there at the firehouse for a minute. Without the gulag.
That's gonna be our best bet. Let's go to the fire department, camp out right there, wait for that goddamn phone to ring.
And then keep eyes on it.
We'll see you outside the bunker also. And I think one person in your team, everybody gets the gun automatically. So,
I hope so. That's why. That's why they sent one guy all the way back to the back of the bunker and the other two stayed up defending it.
Get yourself sorted.
Oh, my head hurts. I kind of want to, but then again, I kind of don't want to pick my scar with the goddamn grenade launcher on it. I guess I could put a sniper scope on it though. I got it unlocked.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
I shot it and blew you up. I watched dust hit you. Helicopter with you.
Well, that means I have to get a helicopter first.
Fuel cash by completing contracts, loosen or eliminate targets. Set a drop point for your team, soldier.
There's a helicopter here.
I How many other people are coming this way? I see nobody. Up, oh, one, two. Not as high as I am.
They took a goddamn
helicopter. Damn, he touched the helicopter too. He gone in that bitch. I'm gonna make it all the way to the fire station. I'm about to set a C4 close to this access panel on this motherfucking bunker. I just gotta remember not to EMP up there. Where is the bunker?
I need to get a joker. If I can just lock onto it.
Right. Oh god damn, there's somebody already up here. I'm dead. All the way up here at the bunker, and there, I didn't even see him goddamn land. Dual wield pistol, fully automatics. Motherfucker's getting hit markers on me, shooting to the left of me. He run 255 northwest. I'm about to fuck him up now though. I'm about to land in this goddamn.
Oh, a junk got over his head. goddamn, the RPG in that little faggot. Three of them.
They're all dressed as the same characters too.
I jumped the hill and I jumped right over the fucking hill. Jumped to the firehouse. We're at the firehouse at the green tent.
Okay.
This dude is dead. All three of them are dead.
Well, I downed one. I'm waiting on his other one to peek out from around this tree. Downed him. I downed him. I don't know if that was considered a team wipe or not, but I got two kills. I don't think they did though. I'm planting a goddamn C4. Oh, I don't have one anymore. Fuck, that's right. Yeah, they all have a C4 anymore.
There has to be somebody around somewhere if somebody dropping in on them.
Tag him.
Tag him where, Josh?
154. Kind of. got a bouncing Betty behind the blue generator by the door. Did you ever get that guy that fell down here?
No.
Secure all cash you find.
Man, that motherfucker managed. He managed to jump out of the airplane and get all the way over here, check all these houses up here, and still get back to the bunker before we landed. And I was one of the first ones that jumped. There he is. Oh, no, that ain't him. There's a four wheeler. Yeah. Eyes on. Team wiped. I didn't mean to. I didn't know it was gonna kill him with one hit. It was just a bouncing Betty. It blew that goddamn car up though.
Well, you know you gotta let him open the bunker and don't do it so goddamn good.
That was a perfect spot. I put it right here behind the generator. I can't help it.
Yeah.
There's one up there. There's one on top of it. It didn't kill them all.
It don't matter.
He might have the codes.
Yeah, but hell, I won't never make it back there.
I didn't know there was one driving the car up there. He's punching the code. He is, he. That motherfucker just put the code in. Ain't there normally a helicopter right here?
Oh, you motherfucker, you know you're right first time. I'm dead.
Enemy UAV
overhead. That was close. That's so close, my bad. I wasn't expecting them to take the vehicle up there.
Every time he's done that, though. I tell you, every time.
I know, I didn't think they was going to pull all the way up. I just threw a bouncing Betty to hurt them. It was just going to take armor off if they'd walked up there. They drove the truck. That's not my fault. That's why I was going to just put some C4 right there. Because then I can look at it and know when I want to blow it up. You know what I mean? Right after they punch that shit in, I can explode it.
Well, I was literally watching and had my rocket launcher out looking right at the vehicle. I was going to wait for that light to change where I was going to launch and blow the vehicle up to it again. And back it down, boom!
Proximity mine. Well, I'm going to do it right this time. I got two C4s. I'm going to put them in the same spot. That way I know it'll hit them.
Like I said, they're not coming to that bunker like that at the end of the game. They don't have code to it.
Right.
You know what I mean? They're just not. Not wide ass open, straight to the bunker.
That motherfucker rolled up on price. They didn't know what hit them.